Hey guys, I'm back. It's been a while, but I've been beefing up this account, getting it, trying to beat T, because now I know for sure new HBMs are coming. So now I've been trying to beef it up. So, 9-starred, Druid, Pumpkin Duke, Cupid, Vlad, been grinding up his experience points, got him to 7 to 10, and oh yeah, bumped up his inscription to 94, bumped up Warlocks to 92 and Cupid to 92. Just kind of tweak my base. I'm doing a 2-3-1. I'll see if that works. If not, I'll switch it back to what it was. But I'm just trying something different. I have to constantly test stuff out. I want this T victory, so. So yeah, let's try it. Got four attempts. Let's do it. Hopefully, I put Guardians out so I can absorb some of the Reaper procs. They have to work because Reaper's absolutely just dominating me. I've noticed in past attempts. So if I can start eliminating that crappy ass Reaper proc, I might be actually good. Ooh. That is why you have that Reaper going. Damn. Damn. Don't proc a Land of Core, that'd be fucking horrible. There we go. Well, that wasn't that good. I was expecting a little bit better. If it's the DPS, then I'm gonna have a problem. Then I don't think I'll be able to do this. But if it's just straight up luck, my guy should be strong enough to at least see T5. This account has to see T5. I'm looking good though, full health, all my heroes. This could be. Same fucking spot. Come on. If I can get my Orcsbane out there to tank that shit, come on. There we go. There we go. There we go. I'm liking that. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Nice, nice, nice. There we go. Just need a heal. This is looking good. T4. Come on. They both in the same spot. So hopefully Orcsbane and then Pumpkin Duke come out right here. Come on, 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 come on. Oh shit, there goes my druid. Fuck. Damn it! That's the one thing that's bad about having it as a 2-3 one. Is the hop. And it would the hop wouldn't matter if it wasn't for if it was flying. Maybe I should switch. Maybe because this has the extra. So I have three builders on my other three. I don't even know why I'm trying this. That's what a waste. So all my gold vaults are 25, except this one going up to 24. I mean, going up to 25. And this one, which is the extra one I got. Which I'll eventually get up there, but I put my last three builders on the hero bases here, and hero base 21 gives you attack range of 19. Hero base 20 is 18. Maybe I should switch these, and let's see if that. Nah, it'll still jump. So maybe I'll just switch Druid and Cupid up and see if that will help. Because as long as it has a range, the hero won't jump, but Druid doesn't have that good of range, so that's why it jumped and everything got all screwed up. Because I lost heals, and once you lose heals, you're done. So, man, I probably should at least do a couple Guardians because having that Reaper proc on these things was very valuable. It actually did help a lot. So I'll just give it a couple of quick seconds, let it build up a second, and I might as well just put a couple of bombs out in front, because might as well, the first wave is the hardest wave. You want all that shit cleared before, you want all that for the first wave when all the buildings get cleared. Okay, so let's do T once again. That actually looked like a really good run too. Little upset. Anything I need to change? Okay, nope. Alright. Druid, Vlad, Cupid, Pumpkin Duke, Warlock, Orcsbane. I actually kinda liked Orcsbane back there. I mean, maybe if he had been 10 star, it'd be a little bit better, but that's going to be in a couple days, and I can get that quickly. TTT. Okay. I kind of like this. I kind of like how this wave will be clear this out. Come on. Come on, go on, go on, go on, go on. Just, there we go. That's what I want. I want to get that Reaper proc going. Maybe. That Multanica is going to do some damage. Damn. That Multanica. See, that is why you have those bombs right there. Dang, did my Pumpkin Duke and Orcsbane die? Oh, god damn. I mean, I'll let it go and as far as I can get, see if I can get some experience or something, but dang. Still can't survive. T4 is just... I haven't even seen T5 yet. Damn. I mean, at least my Vlad is just a super beast. So... Oh, come on. Don't do this to me. At least win the wave. Alright. Nice. So at least I got experience for that wave. And I'll have to end it. It's okay. It's not too bad. At least we'll get a little bit more guardians in there. And then we'll put some bombs and we will try again. I'm struggling. This is a super struggle. I could remove. I mean, I guess I could try that. Might as well. Won't hurt. Man. I mean, I guess I could put Orcsbane in front too. Or Vlad and just switch them. I thought Orcsbane was doing great. I thought he was doing great right there. I'll do it one more try. If not, I'm moving Orcsbane right here for that last attempt. All right, here we go. Come on, T. Oh, man, this is what I did not like. I didn't want that ninja. So pretty much that Reaper could have... Come on, don't proc, don't proc, don't proc. The hell, just like the slowest DPS fucking Reaper. Doesn't matter how many guardians you have, man, that Reaper is just deadly. Well, I'll finish T1, but then I'll have to stop it because there's just no way I could, just no way. That Reaper is just brutal. Look at that. Rat Reaper just killed those two guys. Dang. Dang. That hurts. That really, really hurts. I actually thought, all right, I'm swapping. Oh man, let's see Vlad do some work. Oh, I thought he was gonna proc again. I'd have been like, that's great. All right, Vlad, we're doing it. We're moving this back. And maybe I just don't have enough guardians. Maybe it really is like you need like 20 of them so the Reaper doesn't proc on you the whole time. Or I just got very unlucky with all three bases getting hit at once pretty much. So I literally had no guardians for that goddamn Reaper. But either way, I'll let it sit there for a second, let it gather up, and I will show you. So I'll make some videos going up to 21, getting real close, and I have a ton of these stamina cards, and I can probably do it in like 30, 40 minutes if I had the patience, but I don't, so I'll kind of gradually go up there. And I'm gonna reach level 21. I am. Ooh, merchant. That was actually pretty awesome. Ooh, blade shell. That was actually pretty cool. I was about to close it. Yeah, so I'm getting there, and I mean, as you can see, I'll probably get about. Probably is gonna take me quite a lot of stamina, but I have so much, so I gotta get to 21. It's gonna give me more blue crystals. And by having more blue crystals, I can level these guys up faster. Inscription, better chance of beating T. So, let's throw out those. Obviously, I'm definitely need these bombs up front. It's definitely evident since I've used it multiple times. So, I think that should be. All right, I might as well wait 12 seconds and maximize my guardians. I might as well eat this. I have about 5,900 gems, and I haven't decided if I'm going to roll because there's the uncovered treasure or just wait for the next patch, which is coming soon, and then I'll roll after that, which I'll probably do. I think that's the best bet. So all right, last attempt on T, and come on, come on. This is what I want to see. I actually like that. Let's just get one side done. Hopefully, all my guys can. The only thing is, it's just like once that Multanica procs, it is just so deadly. Don't say I lost my Cupid. Oh no, it's ooh. All my guys are alive. I thought I lost my Cupid for sure right there. Awesome. That Reaper is gonna be proccing on all these dudes. Man, but that pre. Maybe you need like 40. Maybe you need a ton of those. Maybe I need more Reapers. Oh, the Spirit Mage. Forgot about the Spirit Mage. I'm gonna use way more Guardians than that. Come on, what are you doing? What are you doing? Vlad, you dumbass. Oh, they were chasing the copters because the copters were going for those things. God damn it. I should just put all my copter. I should put them all up here. God damn it. Well, I'm living and learning. I gotta move these towers. I thought putting them there would be clever so they go this way, but as you could tell, they went that way and totally screwed up my whole team. So maybe I'll put three down here, and put my other stuff down over here. Darn. Darn. Well, I might as well do a. Well, let's see. Well, let's see. Let's try L18. Let's get a couple attempts on this. See how. Wow. Is that even? That's just crazy. Let's do another one. Oh my god. Well, I guess you could. Wow. And it's only going to be 10 seconds because they actually have to. They didn't kill that. It would have been a 3-second kill. That would have been a 3-second hero trial. Holy moly. Vlad Dracula. Wow, we just going to get murdered here. Yep. Wow, that looked fun. Is this going to be another 10-second hero trial? Boom! Oh, get there, get there, get there. Alright, that's just horrendous. Ooh, maybe I'll get a beta. I've beat Cupid a couple times. Maybe I'll actually beat it this time on video. That'd be actually pretty cool. I have beat Grizzly Reaper and Cupid since the patch, just because my heroes are so freaking strong that the Grizzly Reaper can't kill him in L12, which is pretty cool that I actually got the Cupid kill on film, but I've done it before, long, long time ago. Now this is just straight for honor badges, since L18 is pretty much since the new hero trial challenges are really, really hard, I stick with the easier ones. I probably could do L13. I just don't want to get hit with the Harpy Queen and just get totally rocked, when the only time I really lose on this is Crazy Pumpkin Duke or Crazy Cupid or Atlantic Core, all procs right here, and then one of them, of course, has revive and procs, and boom, you're done. You know what? I'll try L13 and see if I can say that's viable. I don't know. I still like L12. Yeah, I still like L12. Even though I think I might be beating this, I still like L12 more. Nope, I don't even think I'm going to beat this. And unless my Vlad procs, which is not, it's not going to know. Wow, look at that. Boom! Actually, it did work. Honestly, that was a lot tougher than I thought it should be for L13, so L12 might be. I liked L12. I like L12. I seem to get the highest win percentage there. So, tried T. So close, guys, so close. I'm getting there. I could feel it. Maybe I'll take out Ares and put back Warlock again. Or try Immortep, getting some more straight. Or throw out Snorzilla. Get that crazy DPS going. Who knows? Keep trying. The goal is to win and beat T. That is my goal. I will accomplish it. Thanks for watching. Peace.